In 9 minutes to go here, the field for race number 8 is saddled and ready to go. We'll begin with your current favorite. Sitting at 6-5 is number 2, Giant Finish, in here. And last time, off that main when he was trying to stretch out. From a physical perspective, I do think this horse may be well suited to going a mile or greater. And yes, he won going 6 furlongs. But Tony Dutcho puts him back in. Frank gets a good track here. And you look at that sloppy race. Number 6, double tap, double top with it.